Get him, boy. Sick him. Holy shit. How many rednecks does it take to avenge a fucking Christmas tree?
Okay, let's check what we gotta do today. We gotta piss on our dad, go vote, and get a Christmas tree.
Do we have to do that in that order?
No, if you look on the map, going to vote is, like, the closest thing, so I'll probably do that first. Then I'll go pee on my dad and get a Christmas tree.
Okay.
Since I'm assuming, knowing my father, he doesn't want to help out with a Christmas tree anyway, so all the more reason for me to piss on him.
Right?
And since I seem to have a routine with, you know... Oh, shit. God. Come on. No, get out of the map. We don't need it. Thank you. Since I have a routine with getting on this guy's nerves every day, here's what I'm gonna do.
Hey, buddy! Yeah. Oh, you know you love it. Right in your mouth, right on your face.
God, that's good.
Right on your face! Oh! Don't act like you don't like it. You're not even puking. That's why I know you love it. That's right. Take it. Take it.
He's complaining so much. Just close your mouth.
Oh... I unloaded an entire bladder on him, now he's running.
He's gonna go brag to all of his friends in the neighborhood.
Gross.
Alright. Sorry you guys had to see that, I was just practicing for a later event.
Gross.
Now to make sure I'm not going too far. Okay, perfect. Oh, I think I know where I'm supposed to go here.
I've always vowed that if I had a penis for a day, I'd probably pee on someone. Because I could aim.
It's pretty funny if you ever try it. Let's see. Vote here! Okay! In the Chinese restaurant, huh? Well, let's see. Cook Asian cock Asian karaoke. Okay, I like this place already. Let's see what they got on the menu. Let's see. Crappy cheeseburger. That's pretty fucking real, though. Like, if you go to any Chinese restaurant, they try to make, like, American foods. Chinese rope bondage.
Mystery plate!
Fuck the mystery plate. I want the fucking Japanese rope bondage. Which I think is actually across the street in the upper room of the bar over there,
right.
As I discovered yesterday. Employees only. Curiosity.
Do it.
Why is this place on fire, dude? What's wrong with you? Oh! Oh my god! He's trying to kill Kenny! Get him! Get him! Yeah! Everyone shoot each other and leave me alone! I had nothing to do with this. You gun.
Good job, officers. Hey, I remember you.
Yeah, didn't you tell him that you're gonna...
Shh! Don't remind him! The fuck is wrong with you? Ooh, more guns. Vote here.
What fucking moron designed this?
Let's
see. I can't even tell who that'll count for.
okay. I wonder if using the keyboard or the mouse would be a little bit... There we go. Yeah. I'm not using a controller to fucking slide this thing around. Let's see. Republican or Democratic? Hypocritic? Demographic? Constitution? Institution?
Osama bin Smith!
Ooh, these ones support prostitution. So,
looks like the chance.
No, I don't want
hanging on that one.
Fuck it.
But I'm sure they'll count it. Shit didn't go through all the way, but they can obviously tell what my intention was.
Okay, there we go. We voted, guys.
Too easy.
We're involved in politics yet again. Now let's go pee on our dad.
Yay. Wait, our dad?
The father who made us Postal Man.
Okay.
Postal dude, whatever. Okay, I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Yep, now I'm back on track. Left, right, left. Oh my god! My dad's at church. What a perfect opportunity. Yay, more loading screens and stuff. And you guys might hear, like, the door cracking in the background because I refuse to shut the window because it's just been one of those days. Postal 2 is not responding. It will respond, I promise. I swear on my father's face, which is soon to be pissed on, that this game will load. See? It's meant to happen. IT IS MY DESTINY! And we go through another loading zone. Do-do-do-do-do.
I love the signs in this game.
Right. Like, I feel like the elements of this game belong in, like, old school South Park.
Right.
When everything truly was a moniker of something.
Right? Like, I was one of those...
Like, seasons 1 through 3 of South Park.
Those are so good.
I know, especially when you always seen Kenny die.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny!
I know. And I loved how they eventually ended up, like, making fun of that own running gag. When fucking Kenny got, like, cancer or whatever.
Yes.
The episode is actually called Kenny Dies. Eric starts fucking singing, God, what's that song? By Asia. The Heat of the Moment. Kitty. Whoa! Run, Kitty, run! It's not safe here!
What the fuck?
Where am I?
You're looking the wrong way, I think.
I know I'm looking in the wrong way. But it looks like there's a way through the back of the company here. There's a tunnel system.
Wow, she is really hunting that kitty.
Why are the protesters in my office? I mean, I know I was technically fired, but still. Represent, motherfucker!
You don't know me? Don't look at me like I'm feeding you! 2694!
Basement dwelling.
Kinda
okay, where
me.
Am I?
Whoa.
There's gotta be a way out through here somewhere. Either that or I'm just dicking off. Which is totally probable.
I mean,
you will end up unintentionally doing that in this game quite a bit. Hey, you guys have a protester problem still. You should do something about that. Just go out there and stare at them with your ugly ass face. Like, I'm so paranoid of people in yellow t-shirts in this game.
You should be.
Well, yeah, because every time they see me, they're just like, oh my god, boom! Maybe I have to go down here? Damn it! It's like playing fucking Skyrim.
Ugh.
There's no true instructions as to where to go. But again, just look behind the RWS building. There is, like, a way. Unless it's just a fucking design flaw by the developers to be like, aha, lol, kitty.
Go get it.
I'm gonna get it. No! I scared it. I'm sorry. I love you. Alright, where the fuck am I? I feel like if anything, I'll just end up backtracking a bit just to get there, which means more loading screens! What's up with this ramp here? Okay. So maybe there's a secret way down here that I'm just not aware. Oh, nope. This is just a pointless area to get more gas. It's okay, though. I like having gas. That's why I eat a lot of cheese.
I love cheese.
Dead people!
Oh, okay. That was...
This is just going around in circles at this point. Okay, where the fuck did I come from? Back here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which means we'll just go into hyper mode to actually get through this shit without wasting too much precious time.
And also to save me more time on edit. Nope, I don't want to go to the mall. Fuck! You know what? I just gotta think. How did I get... Okay, I did go through the mall to get to the church in the last episode. So I can get through this. I just have to remember how. So let's start down here where the Gary Coleman incident happened. Retrace my steps, which I believe ran through here. And then...
So much knowledge.
Exactly, and like my usual pattern in my sex life, I'll take the back door. Get another radar. Get more fucking ammo. Because why the hell not, since we're here. There's not another machine gun in the box. Wait, what's in here?
What is that?
Or can't I pick it up? What's it say? Larry the Crab! That's actually, like, the most wholesome name I've seen in this game since I've started playing it.
Wait, what's the crab's name in SpongeBob? Is it Larry? Larry the Lobster?
I think so, yeah. Hmm. It might be a moniker off of that. Either that or just an unintentional, coincidence.
Yeah. It's a coinkydink.
Exactly. Now... Nope, I don't need to whip out my peener. I don't need... God! Okay. No! Get out of that! Fuck. I'm, like, so against myself right now. This is, like... I hate using the controller for this, but... I don't feel like switching back. Oh my god, how do I bring up that fucking menu to... Not this one. No. Oh, stop whipping out your penis. Get rid of that. Fuck the protesters. Fuck their cause. Fuck this whole mall. And then I believe it was actually up through here. Yes. There's the exit. This will take us to church.
Take me to church.
Oh my god, you know what? I think I remember what it is now. To browse my items menu. The D-pad. Out of all the buttons I was pressing, I never checked the D-pad. That's how you know this game just puts me into a mental flux.
You needed the D.
I didn't realize it. I was not thinking of the D, and that's the problem. 9 times out of 10, as much as I joke around about it, I'm honestly not thinking about using the D. There we go, we can smoke crack, we can use a cat as a silencer, but most importantly, I know where I am now, so I don't necessarily need the map. But, it's nice to keep it handy. And I feel like I could be going the wrong way here. Hey look, a prostitute! Her name is
Ralph.
Alright, I don't need to go back into the mall. Okay, I'm looking the wrong way. We need to go over her!
Fuck the police.
I'm gonna get it. Come here! I need to get at least one cat per episode, otherwise I'm a total failure. Fuck the missions, they don't matter. It's about saving the homeless cats. And now I need my map back. There we go.
$195? God, I wish I had that in real life.
Right? So I can't believe the bitch at the mall told me the other day I didn't have enough money for a shirt. Okay, money. Instead of going that way like I did yesterday, I'm just gonna go through here, because I feel like this would have been the smarter way to go yesterday. There's gunshots and shit, guess what, they have nothing to do with me. I know at least the cops aren't after me, because I don't have a wanted level right now.
Holy shit!
I know, this is fucking epic. Every moment in this game is
Michael Bay!
There we go. There might still be terrorists around here. Which, fuck, I hope not!
Yeah.
All I want to do is go to church and gain redemption by pissing on my father. You guys have no idea, this is 25 years in the making for this moment. Fuck, they've taken it over! Shit. At least you don't look like a terrorist, I love you. There's a cop here, okay, I feel immediately safe when I see the police. Okay.
Yes!
That is glorious! Alright, so it's gotta be through here. Sir, please turn off your phone. This is a funeral.
Fuck. Alright, now which one's Papa Postal?
Shit, we will find out.
No, very nice.
Yeah, looks like it's gonna be up here. Zombie dead? Is that it?
I'm gonna take a guess, and I'm gonna say yeah.
Maybe it's up more. I mean, I'm gonna go check up here first to be safe.
I suppose he doesn't have a tendency to talk before his objective is fulfilled.
Whoa, do you hear that?
Yeah. It's kind of creepy. A
little bit.
Rape clowns.
Nice. Let's see. Fire-seeking cats. Rebar gun. So, I'm guessing this is it. This is our moment, guys.
That's the ticket.
Is that it? Is that it?
Nope.
Oh, well, I watered somebody's flowers.
What about up there?
That's what I'm gonna go check. Pigeons. Mr. T-Dude Senior. Yep, that guy's him. Hated and... I can't make it out. Whatever. It's my daddy.
There we go. Yeah.
Next.
Oh, that is beautiful. What the apparently they don't appreciate what I'm doing. Damn.
Oh, great. You're gonna get raped by rednecks.
That's very... Thank you for putting that in my head.
Well, I mean, you're in a cemetery.
Dude, I don't want to think about the red bumpies they got from their fucking uncle daddies and fucking auntie moms and shit.
They're treating you like a Jew.
Hiding me under the stairs and shit, under the floorboards. Wake up! I'm awake. Okay. Oh, okay, so I can just climb.
Oh my god, Billy Bob, now he's got to show
up. Don't mind me, guys. I just... They took all my weapons!
They're rednecks.
Bitch. Mother fucking piece of shit. You!
Yeah!
Get over here! You remind me of the fucking Half-Life guy. Fucking douche knob. Fuck your goddamn tank. Okay. Now, on to the next thing, right?
There's health to your left.
Let's see. Alright. Now that this is over, we're gonna... Where's the health?
Right. Turn around. There. On the heater.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Now to go get a Christmas tree. Whoa. Oh my god!
Oh my god.
So, I'm gonna try and find my stuff now.
Man, I can't go home looking like this. I got my dry cleaning. Let's see. Guess I need to go here for that.
Yeah, so we're gonna get the laundry before we get the Christmas tree. I don't want to scare the children.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. So, if I fart, will it smell like Billy Bob?
Oklahoma.
Come on. Just... This is how we deal it. There you go.
Gross.
Fuck you. You piece of shit. This is just a fucking shovel fest.
That's the stuff.
You wanna go? You really wanna piss me off even further? Tell your... You know what? You go cash me on my Walmart coupons! Some heads are gonna roll. You. Oh my god, you especially.
Your whole fucking family's gonna burn for this.
I fucking love how their heads bounce.
I know, right? It'd be great if I could pick them up and use them as weapons. And so if I can.
Molotov.
I can befriend a nearby dog. There's like no ammo for that, so I'll stick with the shelf right now. Where the hell am I? In fact, yeah, we're gonna go in hyper mode again just to kind of get through this.
Yay, ammo. Well, apparently, okay, there's the radar. But I'm...
37 meters?
No, that's just how long it lasts.
Got it.
He's got a shotgun. No. It's gonna hurt! Ooh, first I thought I took him down in one swing. Okay.
Do not...
Can I just go guns blazing now? Do I have enough ammo for that? I really... Okay, good.
You go, girl.
Okay, fuck. I need to find more help. At least I got some money. Fuck, they took all my money. You know how hard I worked on that one day of work for that paycheck. For that basically $200.
There's two more there.
Well, you can only pick them up one at a time.
Oh.
Well, I mean, I can get... Why am I going through this? This is not the menu that I need. I need to keep up with the dog biscuits in case I run into a nearby dog, because then he'll be my friend and he'll save me. Alright, so I gotta remember there's an extra health pack right there. Oh, I wouldn't be able to get to it anyway. Lovely.
Ninja skills.
Oh, this is gonna be great.
Ninja skills.
Oh, God, why? Why? There we go. Where the hell do I go now? I don't need crack. Why do they keep giving me crack? Wait, do I gotta go on top of the pipes now? Maybe. Ah, yep. I see where I go. Fuck your crack. Fuck you, Bill Murray. Whoops. I kind of don't want to get rid of that gun. Oh, fuck you. Stop this madness. Fucking, I didn't ask to be part of this fucking endeavor. All I wanted to do was pay my father his goddamn respects that he has earned for me. You motherfuckers want to interfere with family business that has nothing to do with you.
Ooh.
I know. All of the pickups. I see him. Alright, he's
nice. Good.
Checkpoint. Wow, I think that's like the first legit checkpoint I've seen in this game. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Come on, let's go up. What? I fucking barely touched it! What? Oh my god!
How come you don't wear assless chaps in real life?
Shh! Why would you ask me something like that?
I mean,
at a time like this, this is not the question to be... Ah! I can't even, I'm just derping all through my... Ah. It's impossible. Like, is there a way to just turn the damn machines off? Oh my god, dude. Okay, how high do you go up? That high. And then you immediately come back down. Great. Hey, I did it!
Fuck!
I don't know who created this game or thought, hey, this will be a fun part to put into it, because it's not. The kill boxes in this game are too fucking extreme for these kind of puzzles. Like, this is not enjoyable, I promise. Even though I know the machinery is behind me. I know I've ran past it, but it's gonna kill me anyway. Do your thing, do your thing.
Did I make it? Did I make it?
You made it.
Okay, but now what? I mean, oh, okay, I see where to go. Okay, oh my, you know what? Saving. Because there's no fucking way in hell I'm going through that fucking puzzle shit again. Cool, that's great, thank you. Appreciate it. Get the fuck out of my way. Alright, now. Whoa!
Nice.
He's doing the Matrix. Oh my god, dude, with a cigarette in his mouth, too. That is incredible. I'm not even mad anymore. I do need me some junk food.
I feel better already.
That's good. Oh, shit. It's okay, I wanted to switch back to the pistol anyway. I've realized that this is a very reliable weapon in this game. Let's see if we can get over to the ammo over here.
Woo!
Make it even more dependable.
Great.
Yes. And Hicks. See what I mean? You don't even have to aim directly at them. The kill boxes in this game are just massive. How the fuck did you shoot me without even seeing me? That is skill.
Controls back in.
And also, again, sheer dumb fucking light. You know what? Smoke crack!
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Whoa.
Okay. Ammo galore up the ass. They gotta be giving me all this ammo all of a sudden for a good damn reason. Okay. I do not ever advise anyone to run backwards up an escalator in real life. Holy shit. Okay. So, we're switching to this. God damn. How many rednecks does it take to
die?
That stuff really works.
Get your ass up. Okay.
That was fucking intense.
It would not take more than one single fucking shot of a shotgun at that range to kill someone in real life. I do not care who you are, what kind of aim you have, or even what kind of gun it is. Yes, blow each other up. Leave me the fuck alone. Nice.
That was beautiful. Oh, nice body parts. Yay!
Right? I feel like I want to wait on that. Ammo. There we go. Oh, whoa.
You probably thought you were gonna die today.
Oh, he's right there.
I love how he dropped the weapon to you.
Right? Take this and avenge me! And kill yourself! Ow!
Say, are we good at this?
Yes, we are. Wait, left trigger? Oh. There we go, burst fire. How did you survive? I'm not going that way, fuck that. Health pack!
That stuff really works.
Okay, looks like I have to go that way. Got his ass. Okay, that didn't work. Whatever. There's another one. That's right, I saw ya! Jesus.
These guys have an amazing ability to swallow bullets.
Oh my god!
I thought you were gonna die today.
Fuck you!
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Yeah, I need... Do I even... Okay, well, we can...
Smoke crack.
This can't be good for me.
I mean, that's like the only way I'm gonna make it through this, is by smoking crack. What kind of metaphor am I giving to my Hyenas? What am I teaching them?
It's okay. They know the drugs are bad, okay?
Oh no, you gotta be on some pretty good drugs to be liking my shit. I totally admit that.
Well, this
oh, we did it!
Better watch my ass.
Ha, I get it. Watch my ass.
But you still have to run around town in that thing.
I only have to run across town.
Okay.
Well, depending on wherever the fuck I am. If I wake up outside the church, I am declaring fucking... I can't even think of the term. I'm still, like, de-melting my brain from everything that just happened. Why is my game frozen? Come on! Don't be on that bullshit! Like, if you want to crash after we get through this and save, that's fine! Okay. Not too bad. It's not blasphemy, which is the word I was trying to think of just a moment ago. Let's see, I want something that's going to be reliable and awesome. I'll keep that. Put it away, fuck. There we go. Cool. Ooh, gasoline! More crack, of course. Oh my god, you guys, you would not believe what just happened to me. Whoa. I think she's trying to hit on me.
She might be.
After everything I just went through, I'm okay with that.
Kitty!
This probably looks bad, me going around picking up and creeping on cats for how I'm dressed right now. LOL, fuck you guys, I'm going home. You're the only thing holding my fucking sanity together right now. So, gotta go around the clinic. Oh, it's so funny! So humorous how this game just fucks up your humanity on mental levels, but you know what? I do enjoy it. I do love it.
I fucking love this game. But then again, maybe it's because I'm like a sadomasochist and I love games that just put me through hell.
For example,
Souls.
Doom.
Not Castlevania, which I've been getting a lot of messages lately regarding that Doom and Castlevania. To answer and clarify, I will be getting back to Doom. I just got a lot on my plate right now that I need to kind of process and get through. Mostly it's conflict with scheduling and, you know, all that crap. With Castlevania, as much as I do love that game, I feel like it's really not worth my energy and effort because of Konami putting copyright claims on the gameplay itself. It's not because of music or certain boss fights or anything like that. It is the entirety of the gameplay. So that requires me to, you know, record, entertain you guys, and, you know, do what I love to do, but get absolutely no credit for it all whatsoever. I mean, it's not like I'm taking the actual game and putting it up as demonstration as if I created it. I'm not putting it on PSN or Steam or whatever the fuck and trying to make money off of the actual game. I'm trying to do something entertaining and creative. And, you know, it's like if someone were to make a movie. For example, Michael Bay shitting on all of our childhoods with Transformers and the Ninja Turtles movies. Don't get me wrong, I know that there's a lot of people out there that enjoy those movies, but, okay, it's like if anyone were to remake those movies, or, you know, Michael Bay himself. You know, I'll give him credit that, yes, they are basically his creations, maybe not the source material themselves, but the movies overall, yes, those are his. So imagine if he were to get hit with copyright claims from the owners or creative of these franchises and make absolutely nothing off of them. It would take away completely from, you know, that ambition to do it. So that's just how I stand with Castlevania right now. I would love to keep playing it. I would love to keep entertaining you guys with it. But with the way that Konami's doing it, there's just no point in making videos on it. And maybe later in the future, if our channel gets bigger to where it really won't affect our revenue, yeah, I would love to continue it. But until then, I mean, it is what it is. So I'm just gonna leave it at that, and while we load here, we're going to have to say goodbye because Emmy's got to go to work. But, I mean, I'll finish up the episode with you guys. I'll just run it solo. That's fine.
I'm sorry, I have to go be an adult.
Right.
But no, that's what happens. Hyeniacs, you have to be an adult sometimes so that you can put food on the table, because food is important.
Shh. Don't preach to the ignorant trolls and teenagers. They think they know everything about the world, but they don't, and they won't until they hit their 20s, they're out on their own, and their parents are not supporting them. So, guys, I'm going to pause real quick, and we'll say bye to Emmy.
Bye!
Alright, guys, I'm back. Emmy just left for work, and we are going to continue going postal. Alright. I'm good. I just had to adjust my headphones real quick, you know, make sure everything was blah. Okay, now, let's see, going to get my clothes, which I'm going to have to go left to the laundromat.
Okay, here we go. And, you know, God forbid any terrible shit happens on the way there. Whoa. Fucking love this song, dude. But, okay, I'm not going to dick around with that, sorry. We'll keep going. Oh. God damn it. Just kind of reflecting on this whole postal adventure so far throughout all these episodes. I almost feel like Zach wanted me to play this because I think he gets an enjoyment out of my gamer age. it's okay, though. I love you, Zach. Let's see. Oh, I feel like I'm going too far. Yeah, okay. Miss my street. Oh, okay, I'm getting tired of everyone laughing at me. You guys have no idea what I just went through, but I feel like if I expressed to them that I'd gotten raped by a bunch of hillbillies for pissing on my father's grave, that they would just laugh at me even harder. Yay, more loading! Okay, here we go. I also want to apologize for any and all lag in these videos lately. You know, when I'm playing PC games, obviously I'm just recording off of software downloaded onto my PC, as compared to console games where I have, you know, an actual recording device, which runs a hell of a lot smoother. You know, I've tried making adjustments to both the game. Why did I smoke crack? I've tried making adjustments to both the game as well as my computer settings, you know, to try and reduce, you know, all the lag and shit, but in all honesty, my computer is just crap. Yeah, I'm not trying to make an excuse for that, and I would love to be able to invest, you know, into more proper equipment, and, you know, just better technology and all, but, again, just don't have the funds for it. You know, I'm gonna break out of character a bit and let you guys know that, like, I have an actual job. I mean, I'm 25 years old, I have a 2.5-year-old daughter. So, I mean, I don't really have the necessary requirements to honestly do this, like, as an actual living right now.
But, okay, let's get our shit. Come on, there we go. Much better.
Next.
Christmas tree. Okay.
You know, on the upside, at least I was wearing a mask. So now that I leave, no one will recognize me. Hopefully. Am I going the wrong way? Maps tell me things. Yes I am. Okay. Ah, blah, ba ding dong. I am master of the universe, blah, blah. Ooh, a pinto. Alright, would this way technically be shorter? I mean, probably, but that's uncharted territory, so I'd rather not take the risk. Cat. You shall be mine! Oh, I only have two cats now. Did I just turn in all my weapons and items when I got new clothes? Hope not. Meat World! I don't think I want to do that. Okay. Looks like this might be a shortcut. Okay. Alright, now I feel like we're getting back on track. Maybe. Hello! Where am I? I feel lost, confused, alone, taken for granted, taken advantage of. Okay, here we go. Cool. La 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 la. Yay, more awesome music. That's how I know I'm on the right track. I'm pretty sure I just keep going by here. Yep. Blah 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 blah. More yellow shirt people who probably want to kill me. Yep. I can tell by the lag that there's gunfire. Oh la 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 la. The world is ending to chaos. It's the end of the world as we know it.
And I feel fine.
Earl's Elephant Ranch and Grill. Okay, that is neat. That's something you don't see every day. Look at them. Look at the elephants. Why is all this shit burning? Da 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 da. America! Kitty! I love just how many random fucking wildcats there are in this game. Doogie! You wanna be my friend? Come on, be my friend! Yeah, let's go play. Yes? If I came all this way for a Christmas tree, oh my god, do I really... Think about how far I have to carry that back home. I just think about that for a minute. I mean, that's... That's pretty beastly, man. I mean, usually... Especially this day and age, I mean, like... 75 to 100 years ago, yeah, you would have men lugging big-ass trees around for miles, but... Don't really hear about it anymore. Yeah, more dogs. Come on, boys, get the treats. Have treats. Yeah. So, can I just pick out any fucking tree I want? Like this one? It looks perfect. No, why not?
Not right.
Oh my god, you are so picky.
Not that one. Too dry.
Yeah, way too dry. But for some reason, I figured you'd like it. Okay.
I feel like shit.
Well, that's what you get for smoking crack. I mean, I can't...
I don't think so.
I can't preach to him about it, because I'm the one that made him do it, but still.
Not right. Not that one.
Let me guess, it's going to be the furthest possible one out here, isn't it?
Nope. Don't feel so, you gotta be fucking kidding.
Oh, I wish I was joking around with you right now, but seriously, I just want to do this. I just want to complete the mission, and get through this. That's all. Oh, I wonder if this is the one.
All right, we got the Christmas tree. She'll never appreciate a goddamn thing you do for her. Because you live in a trailer.
He's looking at my favorite Christmas tree, Earl.
Oh, fucking rednecks again.
We gonna do it here?
Let's open his Christmas package early, Billy Joe Bob.
You sick fuckers already did that earlier.
Okay. So, now we have to survive this shit. Where? Okay. Stop lagging and just see for a second. Get him, boy! Sick him. Holy shit. How many rednecks does it take to avenge a fucking Christmas tree? Okay, there's only two bullets left in there, so... Might as well just go with this. Yeah! That's my dog! Is it over? Did I win? Oh, not what I meant to do. There we go. In fact, you know what? let's see, are the bodies still here at all, whatsoever? Damn, they decompose quickly. Must be all the fucking- oh, there's one. There's a guy. I see one. You wanna know how I feel?
Oh, fuck the fucking fuckers!
Okay, Vengeance has been obtained! Now, where the hell do we go? I love how I'm literally running around with a fucking Christmas tree in my pocket like it is nothing. Yep, I gotta have me a hillbilly showdown is what's gonna happen. Is that a cat? Nope, it's a redneck. Where the fuck are the cops when you need them?
I'm sorry, apparently I'm feeling a little psychotic this morning.
Alright. Let's not creep people out. Let's go up the leader. Ladders. The most reliable source of safety in every fucking game. Because reasons. I think we did it, guys. Hallelujah! Praise be to Cheese Whiz!
Alright, guys, so that's gonna do it for this episode, my Hyeniacs. Thank you all for joining me. I love you all and appreciate all of you, all 83 and counting. But yeah, see you guys next time. Hey guys, Iron Popcan here. I just wanted to say thank you all for watching our videos and supporting us. I just want to do a quick shout out to one of my favorite places here in Sault Ste. Paul called Level Up Games. As you can see, you know, they do have an official website. You can order from them. I just want to do this, like, you know, I'm not officially sponsored by them, but they have been awesome enough to, you know, hook me up with some stuff, and they have put, you know, flyers for our page all over their stores. So, I mean, I really appreciate that, and I want to, you know, help get them out there, because they have a great selection on video games from, you know, the new gen all the way back to, like, NES, Atari, and everything in between. Probably the biggest pop figure collection I have ever laid my eyes upon. I mean, we got over 14 pops, and I would say at least the vast majority, at least 3/4 of them, have come from them. They're very rare, very hard to find, as well as if you guys have seen the Hyena Den video, you also seen the Deadpool figurine, which is very rare, very hard to find, also from there, as well as that little X-Pac figure. So, I mean, they are just, they're a great collection of gems, as you can see in the pictures here, and I'll show you some of the stuff. I mean, they're huge on trading card games as well, board games. They have tournaments almost every weekend, and just, that's only half of their store. And you don't even see the other half where they have all the video games and just everything else. Comics, even today, like, they do this frequent thing where they actually have free comic book day, as you can see. They have it going on today, so if any of you are in the St. Paul area and you just want to go check it out, yeah. I mean, you can get up to 10 free comics at once. So, just want to help them get their name out there. I'll put a link down to their website and everything else, you know, their social media and all that stuff. Either way, guys, you know, just I want to say thank you to them and thank you to all of you as well. I really appreciate it. I love you, my Hyeniacs, and I'll see you guys later.